Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to log in my Apex Legends game via my Windows 10 PC, but unfortunately it shows the own error notification and the message is connection to server timed out and unable to connect. So how to fix this error message in your Apex Legends? So here I show the two methods to fix this problem. So let's get started. So first of all, you can close this Apex Legends. The first method is just open your Windows services by press your Windows key and then search services and then click to open it. So here it shows me all Windows 10 services, but in this section you can locate the service called Windows Audio Endpoint Filter. So I try to locate it. So finally I locate it and then right click on that service. So now you can click to stop this service and then it asks for confirmation, so you can select yes and then it starts to processing. So once the service is stopped, so you can wait for a few minutes. So after the few minutes, once again I try to start the same service by right click on it and then select start. And then close all the windows and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now you can enjoy with your Apex Legends. And this is method 1. So next method is just reset your network adapter, because my guessing is this problem is mainly occurred due to the network connection. So how to do that process? By simply press your network icon and then right click on it. So here you can go to open network and internet settings and the second one. And then it shows some settings menu, but you can go to network and sharing center. So now it shows my Wi-Fi adapter name. So here you can select change adapter settings and it is located at the left side. But unfortunately it shows lots of network adapter names. So here you can locate your currently used adapter and then right click on it. So finally you can click to disable this adapter settings. So once your adapter is disabled and you can wait for a few minutes. So after the few minutes, once again I try to enable this same adapter. So finally my network adapter works very smoothly and then close all the windows. And once again I try to open my Apex Legends game. And then complete your login processes. So finally here you can see my Apex Legends login works without any error messages. So this is the way you can easily fix your Apex Legends login problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.